I studied biology with a focus on zoology, and that is the study of animals. I became a scientist because I was interested in constant problem solving and that you can really learn something new every day. I like about basic research that you can define your own questions and that these questions are also allowed to evolve over time. My main area of research is evolutionary ecology, that is that we can understand the differences in different species, how they solve problems based on their ecology, but also on their evolutionary past. And my particular study area is the study of social insects and how they collectively defend their colony against diseases. After my PhD, where I had been studying the conflict and cooperation in ant societies, and after my postdoc, where I then had been introduced into pathogens of social insects, I spent several months at the Institute of Advanced Sciences in Berlin, where I had the feeling that these two fields have to be brought together in a more conceptual framework. So we tried to develop a conceptual framework for the study of collective disease defenses in social insects and wrote a review on this, which I think has been quite important and has also given the name of social immunity to the field. In empirical work, my first big project and also my first long grant was about social vaccination, and that is something where we could describe the phenomenon that ants that take care of their diseased colony members contract a little bit of the pathogen themselves. But this does not lead to disease in these workers, but to an immune stimulation, so they're basically protected against infection in their later lives. So helping other colony members can improve their own individual physiological immune system. I joined IST Austria as one of the first experimental groups in 2010. So I was hired already in 2009, but then there was only a construction site for the first lab building that I could visit during my interview with a helmet and everything. Then came here after I had finished my habilitation at the University of Regensburg, and I had a long-term grant, but my position was also running out 2 or 3 years later. So I was really looking for a place with a perspective for me, where I could show if I proved successful that I could also stay in the place. So I was quite attracted by the tenure track system of IST Austria. The special spirit of IST Austria is that it really allows you to easily develop new ideas that can be by conceptually interacting a lot with your colleagues that are from different research fields, but also there is a big facilitation of establishing new research methods because of shared facilities that on one hand they provide equipment that is needed to get into a new technique, but also there's very big support in expertise by our staff scientists that really make this transition to a new method very easy for us. I think IST Austria will double in size and will also have new research topics that are currently not on campus, for example, chemistry. But I think it will stay a vibrant place that will be attractive to researchers that come here and want to cooperate across disciplines.